The GERO 11 Black does do time-lapse in 4K, though I've set both the Osmo Action and GERO 11 Black to 1080p for this comparison.